I am C.A. Paul, a retired mathematics teacher. Today I explain the third series of Pythagorean fractions. I have made much pleasure to introduce this Pythagorean fractions because these fractions are developed by myself. The first series of this Pythagorean fractions are developed by Michael Stifel, was German, in 1544. The sequence is 1 and 1 by 3, 2 and 2 by 5, 3 and 3 by 7, etc. The second series or sequence is developed by Jacques Ozana after 150 years, that means in 1694, by reproducing Michael Stifel's or republishing the Michael Stifel's essay, including his own developments. Their fractions are 1 and 7 by 8, 2 and 11 by 12, 3 and 15 by 16, 4 and 19 by 20, etc. In that one, we can find the numerator part in the proper fraction using 4n plus 3 and the denominator by 4n n plus 1 or 4n plus 4. Here I am introducing two such fraction sequences. One is 1 and 1 by 20, then the other one 2 and 5 by 36. 3 and 9 by 52, 4 and 13 by 58, I can clear it, just if you cannot see, 5 and 19 by 84, etc. After giving the details about this first sequence in this session, I can explain the second one. The first session is, all things are now, these are mixed fractions. The terms are in the position, the counting position, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, just like that. And if you are considering the proper fraction parts only, the numerator we can write using 4n minus 3, that is 4n is 4 into 1. 4 minus 3, 1. 4 into 2, 8, 8 minus 3, 5. 4 into 3, 12, 12 minus 3, 9. 4 into 4, 16, 16 minus 3, 30. And 5 into 4, 4n minus 3, that is 4 into 5, that is 20, 20 minus 3 is 17. And if you want to make the denominators, you can use 4 into 4n plus 1, 4n plus 1, that is n is 1 here. 4n, 4, 4n plus 1, 5, 5 into 4, 20. Here n is 2, then n into 4, that is 2 into 4, 8, 8 plus 1, 9, 9 into 4, 36. Here 52 is the denominator, 3 is the n, then 4 into 3, 12, 4 in, 4, 12, 12 plus 1, 13, 13 into 4, that is 52. Moreover that, take this numerators only. They are 1, then the next term is 5, the next term is 9, the next is 13, the next is 17, etc. This is an AP, starting from 1 and the common difference with 4. 1 plus 4, 5, 4 plus, 5 plus 4, 9, 9 plus 4, 13, 13 plus 4, 17, etc. And also the denominator, if you take the denominators only, there is 16 is the difference, 20, 36, 52, 58, that is wrong, 84, because I told you now that this is wrong. Why? This has become wrong, the 20 plus 16, 36, 36 plus 16, that is 52, 52 plus 16 is equal to, not 58, but it is 68. So this is cleared as 68, and here also 68. You can identify the digits in this way. This is also an AP, arithmetic progression, starting from 20 and a common difference with 16. These fractions also you can convert into improper fractions to get Pythagorean triples. What are the examples I can have? 20 into 1, 20 plus 1, 21 by 20. 36 into 2, that is 72. 72 plus 7, 77 by 36. Here 52 into 3, that is 50 into 3 is 150, 156 plus 9, 165 by 52, etc. It will grow. Here the importance of this sequence is add 8 to get the hypotenuse length. In all cases, add 8. Only 8 is added. Then the Pythagorean triples are 20, 21. Add 8 to the highest one, 29. Next one, 36. 77, then 8, 85. The next one, 52, 165, 165 plus 8, 173, etc. The Pythagorean triples we get using this first one. In the second one, all these vectors are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The integer part is continuous integers starting from 1 itself. And the proper fraction part, the numerator can find out by 12n plus y. The denominator can find out by 4 into 4n plus 3. Growing and growing, this will become a bit tough and a bit because of that, you must study these formulas. 12n plus 5 divided by 4 into 4n plus 3. This is only for the proper fraction part, not for the mixed fractions. And this is only to find out. Then convert this also into an improper fraction, just like 28 into 1, 28 plus 17, 28 plus 10, 38, 38 plus 7, 45 by 28. Here, 44 into 2, 88, 88 plus 29, just add 30, 44 into 2, 88 plus 30, 98, 108, 118, 118, then 117 by 44. Just like that, 3 into 60, 180, 180 plus 41, 221 by 60, extra will grow. From this also, you can write the hypotenuse length by adding 8, that is 28, 45, 53. That means these Pythagorean fractions of the third series is having a difference with the highest part of this triple is 8. Then the next one is 44, 117 plus 8, 125. Third one, 60, 221, 229. Then, thank you for watching this video. Share it.